may seem like a slow process, and it is, because it's a skill that has to be practiced, and to make it sound good, and we have to work on playing together. Now that we have five notes, and it is this time of year, we'd like to end the little portion here of our beginning band by doing our own kind of creative arrangement of Jingle Bells. We're hopefully going to recreate the sound of what it'd be like to be on an actual sleigh ride. So here's Jingle Bells.
Thank you. seat in the middle and you walk around. Our young teenagers are back. They're in the middle. It's like church.
Separately, one with just the 7th graders, one with just the 8th graders, and then we'll combine for the finale. So we're going to start with just the 7th graders now. This is a song entitled Christmas on the Farm. And if you listen to it, not only will you hear songs like Deck the Halls and Jingle Bells and Good Old King Wenceslas, but it's all mixed in with Old MacDonald Had a Farm. So if you pay attention, hopefully you'll be able to hear all the different songs. The name of the actual piece is Drummer's Christmas Carol, but it's an arrangement of The Little Drummer Boy. So this is the 8th graders playing Drummer's Christmas Carol.
Thank you.
combine both groups. This time of year, there's many holidays celebrated. So we're going to take something now from the Hanukkah tradition. It's a song entitled Hanukkah Joy. It's going to feature the entire 7th and 8th grade group. We are missing one of our percussionists tonight, so I'm not deserting the band, but partway through I'm going to sneak back to help cover a part, because this song actually features our percussion section. So this is Hanukkah Joy. Thank you for coming this evening. We do have one more quick little thing for you, and then once again, thank you for coming out and listening to us.
More than I expected. color behind it.
How do you measure a year? that she learned. Oh, in times that cry, in bridges he burned. Oh, the way that she
Thank you. The next two selections. are going to be conducted by Jessica Windsor, who is my intern from UMES. She's been working with the students since August, and the song Peace Song is a song she brought to us. This is something that I had never heard of it before, and the kids loved it, so we wanted to share it with you. And then that'll be followed by Hallelujah. We didn't want to take a chance with wireless mics this year. The wires are making things interesting. we have a few soloists in this song. We have Zoe Nichols, Khalil Laws. So hard to keep him still sometimes. We have Whitney Northam. You'll hear her at the end. You'll know she doesn't need a microphone, and you'll know why when we get there.
themselves. Very difficult piece of music. About 3/4 of the way through, we break into 8 parts. All right, so let's see if we can hear it.
Colors in the sky.
Surround me, guide me through the night.
Our last two selections are classic Christmas carols. One of the reasons why I like to teach these to the students is because last Friday we went around the communities here in Snow Hill to spread a little holiday cheer to the residents at the nursing homes and the senior daycare center. And they always love to sing along with us. And if we sing the songs we just sang for you, they don't know the words. Some of them try to sing with us, but they really love it when we sing Christmas carols. So I challenged the students, and we learned Silent Night in German. So we're going to sing the first verse in English. We're going to sing the first verse again in German. And the third time, we're going to sing the first verse in English. And I'm going to invite you, if you would like to sing along with us, feel free.
Thank you.
portion of the concert. We're going to do a little stage reset, and then hope you're ready for the band.
Clear as the marching band members will be coming down the aisles at this time. Some house lights until marching band is done. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please welcome the 2017 Marching Warriors. We're going to start with our playing team. We're going to get into players this year. Snowhill, Ocean City, Berlin, and Pokemon. This next selection is Feliz Navidad, and we have some students changing some instruments. This is really a jazz arrangement. With I'll Be Home for Christmas and Winter Wonderland, we focused a lot on jazz and a pop-type feel of music this year. So this is Feliz Navidad. You'll see some students changing instruments. We have Jada Bailey on piano, Rakia Beckett switching from flute to alto saxophone. I hope you enjoy this one. It's a nice jazz number again. It's Feliz Navidad. Thank you. Thank you very much. Before we play our last number, I would like to, again, recognize Jada Bailey for playing piano on that jazz piece, Rakia Beckett for playing the saxophone and the saxophone solo in Feliz Navidad. I'd also like to give some credit, stand up, and never get so much attention back there, but Braden Hurley playing drum set on all of these tunes. So, I'd like to thank our staff here at Kokomo High School and our administration for all their support. Ms. Rain, Mr. Hoffman, Dr. Wallace. I'd like to thank our superintendent, Mr. Lou Taylor, and all of our staff. They're just so supportive of everything that we do. Truly a blessing to work in a district like this. And I want to thank you, the parents, all the time and effort you put into not just bringing them to performances and practices, but investing time and energy and money in their instruments and everything that they do. Thank you for all of your support. Thank you for all of your help. We truly appreciate it, and I know the students appreciate it very much. Give yourselves a round of applause. Our last number this evening for you is a tune that Mannheim Steamroller did, and this is entitled Celebration. It's not the Celebration by Huey Lewis. It's a different one. So we hope you enjoy. We want to thank you all for coming tonight. Hope you have a happy and safe holiday season, and we hope you enjoy the Celebration. Again, thank you all for coming tonight. Have a safe drive home. Have a Merry Christmas and a happy and safe holiday season. Thank you.